All right, it's being called the miracle at McDonald's. A man walks into a crowded McDonald's in Fort Worth, Texas, pulls a gun. Another bloody massacre could be right there in the making, but not this time. John Berman is here to tell us what happened, or really what didn't happen.
You know, it might have been a miracle, all right, if so it was a miraculous malfunction. A gun that appears to fail to go off repeatedly, that might be the only reason that countless people in Texas are alive this morning.
It was a heart-stopping scene on Tuesday night. According to authorities and CNN affiliate WFAA, this man, 24-year-old Justin Joseph, walked into a Fort Worth, Texas McDonald's with a gun. Police say around 9 p.m., Joseph approached the counter asking for a cup, but seconds later pulled out a gun, aiming at innocent employees and families.
When I seen a guy pull a pistol out, and he was yelling, "Give me your keys and give me your money," I could hear the gun clicking. He was pulling the trigger. I was able to pin him up against the wall.
Miraculously, though, it simply clicked.
Pulling the trigger towards me, but
Armstrong tackled the would-be gunman, but Joseph wrestled free and walked out. And then the story gets even more unbelievable. Police say Joseph successfully fired off at least one shot outside before walking back into the McDonald's to finish what he'd started. The surveillance video appears to show him aiming his gun at Armstrong and others who were hiding in the back of the restaurant. Police say Joseph pulled the trigger again, and again, it simply clicked. The gun jammed, sparing lives.
I've never seen a video like this before. I would say he went in there intent to kill somebody.
A short time later, Joseph was arrested and now faces charges of aggravated robbery. And what Armstrong has taken from this incredibly close call?
God. That's all it was God. That's all it could have been. An angel over me.
So in an interview with a local affiliate, Joseph contended that he never meant to hurt anyone, though I gotta say, looking at that video, it's hard to see that. He pulled that trigger a lot of times. There were a lot of clicks from that gun.
I mean, obviously that begs the question, if you weren't intending to hurt anyone, then what were you doing with the gun in McDonald's?
Pulling a trigger repeatedly.
Exactly. Right.
I think this statement goes more to what we'll probably discover is some type of mental illness going on. Not to excuse the actions, but to explain them.
Yeah. Terrifying for all the people in that restaurant.
Yeah. Terrible.
Thanks so much, Tom. Gotta show you this video. Some Good Samaritans leaping into action when a man fell off a subway platform in Boston onto the tracks below. Within 20 seconds, these heroes just jump onto the tracks and pulled the unconscious man to safety. They had to grab the man and avoid touching that dangerous third rail, which carries 600 volts of electricity. That man was taken to Mass General Hospital. He has a minor head injury. What's amazing, police say he cannot remember a thing.
What was going on there?
It's awful to see that happen.
He's not going to want to remember it.
No, but thankfully, it may be merciful that he doesn't remember it.
Put those guys at risk. He didn't fall in it. It looked like he was drunk and stumbling around.
Or something. Or maybe he had a medical emergency.
We'll see.
Who knows?
Yeah, we'll find out. But thank God they did what they did.
Yeah.